What do you think of university?
Now, I would say they're brilliant. They change your life in the way you think about the world of education. It starts becoming this chore, and it starts becoming your life. But then I'm a failure, so then you get me.
Kill me now.
Poor choice of words in the people's voice.
More like lie, because like life's a lie. It's not true. Do I ask to be brought into prison? Do I want to be?
It's gone by so quickly, hasn't it? Just all in a drunken haze, drink after drink, bottom of the glass, bottom of the bottle, bit of flash, bit of pleasure as well. Its companion fell back to death a few times. Overall, life does have some improved utility features, but death involves a lot less hassle, and you know, it's much more cost effective. So if you're going to buy a mode of existing, I would choose a dead one.
Tell us about mind.
As I was expressing myself quite well by my mind's voice.
Could you say something zany and nonsensical?
Well, university is somewhat called the stopgap between school. Well, no, someone call it the period of school and drug taking. I don't know what I'm saying.
University. Universe. Univ. Univ.
Die.
Nobody likes me.
You can ask yourself a question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you?
Don't hit me with my guitar.
Now, this hand has either got one guitar in or zero. I know what you're thinking. I think I didn't see him pick up that guitar. Well, you've got to ask yourself a question. Do I feel lucky? Hey, well, do you?
Aaron, put down my guitar. Punk. And
you get the reference, hopefully.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
That's for me!